Pura Ruina is an 8HP 3-stage full-wave rectifier with CV control, and is the 5th module in Noise Engineering's Distortion series. Okay, let's break down what's going on with this jam. First off, what is a rectifier? Full-wave rectification transforms a bipolar AC signal so that the negative amplitude portions of the signal become positive. It also does cool things to the harmonics. Check the oscilloscope as I run through the Pura Ruina, starting with the four volume knobs at the top with labels 1, 2, 4, and 8. Let's start with a simple sine wave. 1 is the dry signal. 2 is the signal full-wave rectification of the incoming signal. 4 is a double full wave rectification, and 8 is triple. You can also mix and match with each knob, adding some unique character to your sound. Each of these stages has its own output, or you can sum out the signal here. There are individual CV inputs for each stage, too. Here I'm using the Pons Asinorum to add in various CV patterns to each input. Let's add a sequence to the oscillator. Okay, we're hearing just the sine wave. So I'll modify that with some harmonics and timbres, and that's where this module really shines. Alright, now let's switch to percussion, and let's use the BIA. When adjusting the volume controls, you'll offset the CV to make some really complex and destructive sounds. Now that's ace! You can also use the PR as a complex VCA. Add in your oscillator and run an envelope through the all CV input. Spruce it up by adjusting the envelope or going through an attenuator to get some great harmonics out of your patch. Check out these other distortion modules from Noise Engineering: the Tersi Ruina, Kith Ruina, Vile Ruina, and Seca Ruina. Links to all these in the description. And get the latest info by subscribing or signing up for our newsletter at noiseengineering.us. I'm Patrick O'Brien, and thanks for watching. Here's more of that jam featuring the PR, as well as two other ruinas, the Kith Ruina and the Vile Ruina.